UK World Grand Prix live on Eurosport. It's time for fight number 6. KOK title fight for the KOK World Champion, weight division 85 kilogram. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce the blue corner fighter from Italy, Vittorio Hermano.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the concluding
his opponent,
of final fight.
At the red corner, fighter from Moldova, Constantin Tsutsu.
Well, a man of who needs no or little instruction here in these parts, that's for sure. The Moldovan man. Constantin Tsutsu. I love that name. Comes here with a record of 36 fights, 33 wins, no draws and only 3 losses. 26 wins by knockout. That is a KO record. That's over three quarters. That's probably about 85-86, maybe more percent knockout rate. That's incredible. Not the tallest of 85 kilo fighters on the market, but again, what he lacks in stature makes up with a heart, soul and knockout power. Comes in, does the Muay Thai bout. Like I said, a lot of these are Muay Thai training. He's got Lumpini on his shorts. Obviously done a lot of Muay Thai training.
Constantin Tsutsu!
KOK champion in 2010, 2011 and 2012. Had the title took off from him in 2013. But
ladies and gentlemen,
he is not giving up.
Fighting for the blue corner. 29 years old, 191 centimeter, 85 kilogram, personal record, 4 losses, won 21 fights, 8 fights won by knockout. K1 Italian champion of 2011 in Combat League, Italian champion WFC 2013, representing Combat Team Alassio, Italy, Vittorio. For the red corner, 27 years old, 180 centimeters, 84.4 kilograms, personal record, lost 3 fights, won 33 fights, by knockout won 26 fights, FIA champion 2009, 2010 and 2011, world champion 2013 and 2014, KOK champion 2010, 2011 and 2012, K1 World Grand Prix champion 2013. Fighter representing champion Thai gym, Moldova. Give it up your hands for Constantin Tsutsu. KOK title fight, KOK rules, 5 rounds, 3 minutes each.
So here we go, big guns, world title belt at stake. 5 3-minutes, not 3 threes. This is a world title fight, goes up to 5 rounds. 15 minutes of fight action. Both fighters look ready for this. The Italian man, Vittorio Iramano, 29 years of age, 191 centimeters.
Round one.
25 fights, 21 of those wins, 8 knockouts and only 4 losses. Underdog on paper, but no lesser a man, won a few titles. So, what can be said about the man in the red corner? Red and white shorts, red gloves. Constantin Tsutsu, age 27, only 1 year's difference, a lot smaller at 180 centimetres. As I said, he lacks in stature, but he makes up for it. He's a very stockily built, though. Look at the size of his shoulders and his size of his. He's got like rugby legs. Incredible. Incredible stature. Solid. Like I said, a lot smaller than every opponent he's fought, but it's not stopped him from putting away 26 of his 36 opponents. Favourite fighter is one of my favourite fighters that's current, Buakaw Porprammuk from Thailand. It's obviously a lot of Thai influence in his camp. Mutlum Pini, been to Thailand, fights Thai and obviously fights KOK and K1 style kickboxing, which is what this is. And if you've just joined us, as I keep saying, where have you been? I'm not going to sing because I can't. I can dance a bit and I can do Thai boxing. But what I do good is this, talk about my favourite sport, combat sports, and this, King of Kings, not just been going for 5 years, it's not just the 5th show this year with 4 more to go, but the fact is, it is going places. Immense in the world, and so many fighters now are trying to get on to King of Kings. Ask the promoter, Donatos Simonatos, the pioneer, the visionary, the man, the promoter. Assisted tonight, of course, by the FEA president, Daniel Dorin. Ooh, nice front kick there to the Moldovan crowd. Happy with that, and the Italian even smiles at the acknowledgement he got caught with a good one. That's what fighters do. The Thai trait, that. I think everyone got that from Thailand. You watch Thais fight, they know it's called the land of smiles. Even when they fight, they get it and they just laugh and they smile. That's the nature, and I think a lot of fighters around the world, including myself, and a lot of fighters have adopted that. When they get hit, they just smile. That's like smiling at the face of the enemy, of fear. Let them know that you're not scared. That's what the smile does. And as I said before, a little smile can produce another smile, and that smile can turn into a bigger smile, and that bigger smile can turn into a laugh. A laugh turns into happiness, and there's nothing wrong with feeling happy. That's my philosophy. My glass isn't half full, it's full when it's full. Google Ergo Arena, 17th of October, KOK Gdansk, Poland. Be
second
there.
Second round.
Because I will be. The privileged position to be sat like where I am, ringside and commentating to you lovely people. And on a personal note, thank you to everyone at Bolton Thai Boxing Club, all my instructors and students and friends, my girlfriend Hayley Petrina, and every single Thai boxer in the UK, okay, that's been friends of mine over the years. You know, if it wasn't for all you lot, I wouldn't be where I was. Thank you. Personal note over, let's get on. Whoa! Now that's a duck without a quack. And there's a tap of the gloves, okay, and they pat each other back. This is fantastic. This is what we like, entertainment, fight style. These two obviously displaying the dexterity of the technique. They're not just throwing a jab and a low kick. You've got high kicks going in. They're smiling at each other, more so the Italian. Tutu, Constantine Tutu is taking this very serious, understandably. He's in front of his own crowd, in his back garden, as we say. Throws two high kicks up there. This is trademark, that. Oh, what did I say? What did I just say? His trademark, and it's lights out, but look at the spirit. Look at what Constantine Tutu's gone over to him. The crowd are on the feet behind it. Everyone stood up in the arena. He punches the air. OMG. Look behind me. Look around. Look at the crowd. Woo-hoo! That was, what did I say? I said his left eye kicks his trick. Do you know what? If I've not got anything right tonight, I got that one. OMG. Well, Daniel Geita's on his feet. But more importantly, ladies and gentlemen, the fighter is awake. The doctor was in
ladies
there faster than fast.
I would like to present the friends of company King of Kings.
Watch Deputy this now. One, two high kicks, and then the third one.
Of International Bushido Federation,
get ready. Three,
and the president
two,
of FIA, one. Damir
boom! Oh my God! OMG! Oh my gosh! OMB! Oh my Buddha! Or whatever else you want to say. That was phenomenal. We're going to see. Oh! I'm sorry for keep shouting. Oh! But everybody does that, don't they? When it goes in, oh, is what the people say, and I've just done the same as everybody else. Got to be a sheeple, people, but I'm joining that one. That was amazing. I'm still stood on my feet. Look at the crowd. Everyone stood up. Oh, what a way to finish a show. Remy Bonjeski is in the ring. Daniel Geita is in the ring. You know what? That was amazing.
Fighters, please come to referee.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, before they announce the decision, I just want to say thank you to King of Kings. I want to say thank
ladies
you to everybody who's attended here tonight.
The winner of this fight
here we go.
Is
Regis announces, which I think we
and,
know.
And KOK World Champion by knockout became Red Corner, Constantine Tutu.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you and welcome, and it's good night from Sandy Hook. Good night from everybody here at Chisinau. Good night!